going through my videos and I've been noticing that obviously I'm looking for stuff to put on YouTube. In regards to JTAGs, now you get a lot of people asking you what is a JTAG, what's what, and all that. But this is an RGH, it's not a JTAG. When you start, your thing, you snitch the way you've got, you open your tray. If you go over to games, click in games, and then in games, that's where you find your XEX menu. Click on that, then what this does is loads up where all your files go, where everything's located and whatnot. See, loads up like that. If you press RB, it moves you over to your hard drive. If you press X, then it shows you where all your different bits of bobs are. If you've got your USB plugged in, obviously USB will be set on there. So with that, there's obviously my GTA folder. What you do is you pretty much make a folder, then you press Y, and then if you go down, it says copy DVD, and then what that'll do is it'll copy your disk from obviously the disk itself into the hard drive, and then from there, that's where you can access your files. GTA. Now what you do to start the game, you don't obviously have like a normal way, you can just click on it on the front. What you do is you go to your default, click on your default, that launches the game. If you go down, there's you, obviously I've got Minecraft on there as well. It's in regards to your RGH, you have plugins and whatnot, obviously all your files when you've done it all, obviously you got your JRPC2, you've got your launch file, you've got your Ninja, which is your stealth server. Obviously there's a Pandora menu, there's a page 2.7, there's your Xbox Live spoofing. If with these files you put them into your plugins, so I'll show you now. If you go into your dash launch, click it again onto default, what this does is brings up your dash launch. Now in here, this is where you set your plugins. See, now on different things, obviously different bits do different bobs. It's, let me have a quick check. Obviously you plug in, there's my menu, there's my stealth server. So if you get an RGH, plug-in 1, plug-in 3 and plug-in 4 are pretty much always the same. Obviously plug-in 5 is your menu that you want to use, and as I say, plug-in 2 is your stealth server. Obviously in regards to how you play, if you go into your network, you can have your Live Strong and your Live Block. What this does, if you have them enabled, it doesn't let you go online. If you press back, it brings you back to your XEX menu, and then it gives you a little blimp of obviously what's what. See, opening tray does nothing at all. If you go into games again, XEX menu, what you do is you go down to your GTA folder, go down again to your default, click on that, obviously because it's the page menu, it's asks you whether you want to like play with your dev, which is like the Rockstar logo, and then it says dev, or you play with the page, or a default.